The heroes moved beyond the dark grove, their hearts felt uplifted. According to Rosabel, the swiftest way to the castle went through the cavernous tunnels. The path led down to the underbelly of the forest.
Oh, you haven't encountered any more of those talking flowers. I guess we were meant to find Rosabel.
Uh-huh.
This statue looks a little like Amadeus's wife when she gets cross.
Oh, I think you're right.
What do these creatures eat?
There must be something in the water here. Or maybe it's in the soil.
Can't wait to find out what.
Rosie. I'm so sorry I didn't notice you leaving the party. Happy 16th, my love. Let's go to the forest tomorrow through the secret cabin. Isabel.
Huh? Margaret!